Welcome to Major English. Major English makes related vocabulary, phrases, conversations, and themes into various modules, letting you learn English systematically and efficiently. Phrase 2, 同义片语二。Accuse of, and so on. In this unit, you will know two teams of phrases with similar means and their correct use. Team 1. Accuse of, charge with. Both of the two phrases are verb phrases, and they both need two objects after them. 两个都是动词片语，后面都需要加上两个受词。After accuse and charge, we put somebody. After of and with, we put something. 在动词 accuse 和 charge 后面，我们放上 somebody。在介词 of 跟 with 后面，我们放上 something. They both mean 控告 somebody something in Chinese. Example. I accuse him thief.我控告他偷窃。However, this sentence is a wrong one. 这个句子是一个错误的句子。Because we misuse thief. After him, we must put a preposition of. And we must change thief into a crime. Theft. 在 him 的后面我们要放上介词 of.然后也要把 thief 小偷换成罪名 theft 偷窃，所以这个句就变成了 I accuse him of theft. 2. Charge somebody with something. Example: I charge him of theft. Theft 对了，不过这个 of 还是错误的，必须要改成 with.所以这个句子要改写成 I charge him with theft. 我控告他偷窃。Studio accuse of. Accuse of, 研究室。让我们来更深一层的了解 accuse of 吧。One, accuse 这个字它就等于 AC 加上 CUSE. CUSE 本身就是 charge, 控告控诉的意思。那么它这个字中的原意啊，就是去控告，所以它和 charge 一样，都可以表示控告之意。Two, accuse 需要配合介词 of 后面，才能再接另外一个受词。Of 后面需接所指控的罪名，而非人，所以例句中的 theft 偷窃。千万不能够改写成 thief 小偷哦。 1. Charge 表控告时需配合介系词 with 再接罪名。 2. Charge 若表所驾时则需配合介系词 for 写成 charge 钱加上 for 再加 something。例如 The boss charged $10 for that fish. 那条鱼老板卖美金十元。 Team 2 And so on, and so forth, and the like. All the three phrases are adverb phrases, and they all mean 等等 in Chinese. 三个片语都是副词片语，都表示等等的意思。One and so on. Example: He loves more money, more fame, more lust, and so on. 他爱更多的钱，更多的名，更多的色等等。您可以发现到 and so on 放在最后面，他用逗点跟前面的全句加以分开，表示他修饰前面的全句。Two. and so forth. Example, he loves more money, more fame, more lust, and so forth. 他爱更多的钱，更多的名，更多的色，等等。 3. And like. Example, he loves more money, more fame, more lust, and the like. 他爱更多的钱，更多的名，更多的色，等等。你有没有发现到 and so on and so forth and the like 好像用法意义都一模一样。 Studio and so on and so on 研究室 Let's know and so on further 让我们更深一层的来了解 and so on 吧。 1. And so on 的原意为以及如此继续下去。2. And so on 就等于 and so forth 等于 and like 等于 and what not 等于 and other things 等于 etc. etc. 不要念成 etc 它是个拉丁文要念成 etc. 这些片语全部都表示等等的意思它们都是对等连接词 and 加上名词片语所形成的副词片语。 1. And other things 的原意为以及其他的事物。 2. And what not 来自 And I don't know what else 原意为以及我所不知道的什么部分。 3.用上述等等的时候习惯上前面需放上一个逗号以便表示语气稍微停顿和前面的部分加以分隔 4. etc. 之后只需要用一个句号就可以的哦千万不要写成 etc. 两个句号1. And so forth 的原意为以及如此继续往前下去 2. And the like 的原意为以及相似的东西祝福您平安健康快乐谢谢您 May you be in safety healthy and happyThank you.